are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm good. How's your time in Swaziland?
It's been amazing. I haven't been here for long. I arrived around 6, but it's been great. I'm hoping I get to see Swaziland in the daylight.
Ooh, your performance was so lovely.
Thank you.
Why didn't you perform for a long time?
I wasn't supposed to perform.
You just did it for the country.
Yes, well, for the crowd. You guys were so lit. I was actually just supposed to be at a host. Then I was like, I have to at least do my meet.
Appreciated, blood. So how do you feel like being in Swaziland? Are you liking it?
Yeah, it's my second time here. I think it's always a turn up when I'm here. I really enjoy the people. People come out whether it's raining, whether it's cold, which is amazing. Last year I was here for Hypnotics, and so I'm excited for the next one.
Apparently you're coming back. Yeah, I heard that. Oh, are you excited?
Of course.
Will you be performing there?
Yes. Yeah.
Will you fuck it up?
Yeah.
The bad bitches?
I don't know. Are there bad bitches here?
Look at me.
Are you a bad bitch?
Oh, come on.
Not obvious.
Yeah, true. I'm like, so what advice do you have for like future female rappers? You know, cause like I also wanna rap.
I honestly think that you have to stick with your journey. Don't ever get demotivated. I understand that like, you have to go through certain processes to get to the place that you want, but persistence is key.
You look beautiful, like so beautiful. Are you dropping anything soon? Like what?
On an album.
Swaziland changing its name to Eswatini.
I think it's amazing. I like things that become more African. Let's make it more African.
Appreciate, like, right? Do you only rap in English or do you mix it up?
I mix it up.
Oh, fuck yeah. What are you?
I'm originally from Zim.
Oh, you're from Zim? Oh, shit. That's booming.
Zulu. So I'm half Zim, half Zulu.
Oh, like, your mom?
My dad is Lamini. My mom is Zimbabwe.
Oh, fuck that. That's lit. Thank you so much. You look beautiful.
Thank you for having me.
I can't wait to see you guys at Hypnotics though. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoy. Mad love, mad love. You guys are so gorgeous. Thank you so much.